China's creepiest serial killers. Lam Kor-Wan is one of Hong Kong's most well-known serial killers. Lam used to work as a taxi driver during the night shift. He would pick up female passengers late at night, strangle them in his cab, and then later at his home, he would dismember their bodies. He also took photos and videos of his passengers, filming himself performing an act of necrophilia on them. In 1984, Lam was finally sentenced to life imprisonment.